Today we're playing a little temper tantrum, so sit back and relax.
This reminds me of Prometheus.
This reminds me of Cupid's Revenge.
What's Cupid's Revenge?
Oh, sorry, Custer's Revenge.
Custer's Revenge? Is that the pixelated one?
Wait,
yeah.
No, you just walk in. You walk in.
The game's over. You're done.
No, it's not.
You walk into stuff and then it.
You have an item. What does the item do?
I don't know.
What's the little fish flying around?
Oh wait, hold on, this thing. This is the last thing. I got it!
Oh yes. Oh wait, there's levels?
This is actually really fun. Why is this 19 cents?
How do you have lives?
Like,
what is the point of the lives?
I don't know.
It should be at least 15 bucks.
Game of the year. Temper tantrum.
Like, I would pay 15 bucks for this.
20, 25. What? Did you get caught?
What? Don't run into those.
Run to what? What did I run into?
A little.
What is?
Oh, that's a babysitter. It's a babysitter.
Babysitter.
I'm going next. Don't run into the babysitter.
I'm just.
This game is IGN.
10 out of 10 IGN.
She's following you. Turn around.
Wait.
You gotta. You gotta get away.
I can't control this.
This game
at
got
all.
Really good.
Reviews.
I have a fever.
What was that?
Mommy, yeah. It's more temper tantrum.
Are you doing Christopher Walken?
Christopher Walken.
No, that's like a Billy Crystal.
Billy Crystal?
Billy Crystal.
Billy Crystal looks like Christopher Walken.
I know.
No, that's like a Bill Cosby.
He's... What's the story to this game?
Where's the story? Where's the lore?
I feel like this game has a pretty fuck.
There's a chair.
Oh yeah, a chair. Two chairs. Why is it laughing
like
there's so many babysitters. Those are little lozenges. Okay, grab her. She's green.
I know. Hold on. I can't see.
No, before,
oh, she's red.
Shit. Before she.
There's candy. Give me the candy.
Dude, you walked right into it.
Oh.
7 items left. You have 1 life.
Oh god, this is so intense. This is the most intense game I've ever played in my life.
Oh, get her. Okay, now get all the stuff.
Yeah.
Get all the points.
I can't slow down. I'm too fast, too quick.
4. Oh, get the door. There's doors.
I know. Was there some? I need the treat. Give me the treat.
No.
Oh, yeah.
No, you're not even going to get her in time.
I don't even care.
You said there's an outside to the level.
I know. Oh,
there's
no.
There's the door.
Wait, hold on. I need a treat. Need sweet treat.
There's
get out my way.
Get her.
Oh,
get
all that.
No.
Oh, my gosh. She went in the wrong room. Get in there. Toilet,
yes.
Sink.
Boom!
What level is this, 5?
I don't know. Yes. I think we're on 5.
Heck yes.
Oh, that was close.
I know.
39 items. She's already coming close to you.
I know, that's so not fair.
Oh, what?
What this bullshit?
Gotta do this. Correct. Come back.
You have the high score. Oh, Graham. Oh, wait.
That's not fair!
Really, are you gonna rage about this game? This game is garbage. I like the lives still, and
this
it's just
is
a
so
weird,
stupid. No!
It's just a weird picture of you as a life.
Actually, the graphics are pretty like next gen looking.
Yeah.
They should remake this HD.
I would buy it.
I don't know.
$60.
Yeah, $60.
This game costs a whole 19 cents.
Zombie mode.
Oh,
with,
get it.
Extra DLC, $16 each.
A review.
Yeah.
That's actually pretty good.
A review and a lot of butt touching. Eventually,
this is
the camera is terrible.
Hold on, there's an outside, but you can't go outside. What the fuck is the point of the outside if you can't
they
go
knew
outside?
The camera
no, it's for
sick.
DLC, dude.
It's
DLC.
I actually have DLC, I think.
Oh, no,
one of these games you could buy. Oh no, there was a, it was like a soundtrack or something.
I need like a game band. This is hurting my wrist. Oh!
Oh my god, you should get multiple points.
You know,
for that.
Your eyes are probably hurting too. You need those MLG glasses.
No.
Ooh, baby, triple.
MLG glasses. I think I'm inside the table. Oh. Aren't MLG glasses? They're just yellow.
Yeah. I know they're yellow.
250 points!
Actually, I have worn one before and they hurt my eyes. Those
hurt
glasses.
Matthew has one. I don't know why. You already have candy.
Oh. You're I hurt your eyes more than the actual screen?
Yeah. For me? No, I don't know about you guys.
That was bullshit! You got off your sugar rush immediately.
This is a terrible babysitter.
You can also jump, by the way. Oh!
Oh,
wait,
my...
Wait, you're stuck.
I can't move!
There you go.
Oh, well, I'm really fast now.
Oh, baby.
I love the soundtrack for this game. It's top notch. That door. Yeah.
Call me P-Knuckle.
This game sucks.
How much longer?
It's so hard to control. It's like Skyrim.
Skyrim? No,
it's not. It's like Dark Souls 2.
How do I... Why am I going so slow?
You're not scared.
Guys, you don't have your candy.
Oh, get the candy.
No, you have candy.
It's so weird. I hate this game so much.
I'm so good.
This game's complete crap.
This game's 10 out of 10.
I like
IGN. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just going around the rooms.
Well, congratulations. You're playing the game. Because that's what the game is.
You just run around in a circle.
Exactly.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh!
Did I do
MLG?
That was pretty damn smexy.
Was Temper Tantrums worth it?
Yes. Yes. Dear Congress, I like this game as much as I like butter. 10 out of 10. We'll grease it up again. Yours truly, Paula Deen. Oil.